Hello guys, welcome to House of Gamer channel, and we are back with another episode of Dota 2 Fixes. And in this episode we will talk about the FPS problems, because lots of Dota 2 player has complained about the dropping of FPS while playing the game. So I have come with the 5 tips that will definitely work for all of you to increase or to gain your FPS back. And guys, keep watch this video till end so you not miss any of our tips. And guys, if you are new to the channel, subscribe to the channel, hit the like button if you like our videos, and don't forget to hit a bell icon so you never miss any of our updates. And guys, without wasting any more time, let's go for our tip number one. And tip number one is to go to your Task Manager and open the Task Manager applications and look for the programs that are not needed to be run in the background, and end all those programs that are running in the background. It can be your browser, it can be your media player, it can be your any sort of applications that are using your background CPU. So it will definitely help you to increase the game performance, as they will be taking your CPU power usage. So look for the applications that are being using your CPU in the background and kill all those programs. Like, I don't need Adobe Genuine software integrations right now, and anti-malware, lots of programs are being run in the applications, so you can kill them and you can end their taxes so that your CPU will be freed and it will be used for your gaming. And for tip number two, I would like you to go to your Steam setting and go to your Dota and right click on there, and after there go to the properties sections and go to set launch options, and in this options type the following command, and this command will definitely work for the low-end PCs as well as high-end PC, and it will help you to gain the maximum FPS as far as possible. And the commands are as follows: minus map space dota space minus hizh space minus dx11 space plus fps max 0. I have set fps max 0 here, but you can set it from 0 to 120 for 60 gigahertz of monitors, but for 144 hertz monitor you can use 144 to 320 max FPS, guys. So in this command minus map dota, what it does is that when you launch the Dota, it will also load the maps in the launching phase, and it will help you to not load the maps while you are in the games. And second option is high, it will set the Dota 2 priority to high, and DX11 means that it will be using DX11 for the rendering process, and FPS max is the maximum FPS that it will be capped to. And for tip number 3, I would like you to go to your Dota 2 settings and make some changes over there if you are not using these settings only then. Guys, and in Dota 2 what you need to do is that it will set your quality to a little bit of low, but it will help you to gain the maximum FPS as far as possible, because this is definitely the FPS issue that we are currently facing. But for the low end PC, if you are having this sort of problem, then this is the best solution to be used. And guys, in Dota, go to your settings, go to your setting and go to the videos options, and in there use the basic settings and use it to the fastest if you have a low end PC. But if you don't have a low end PC, then you can increase this mark to as you desire and you can just play the game. So but for the low end PC, just use it to the fastest, because it will definitely decrease the quality of your game, but it will overall increase the game performance, as well as it will increase your FPS too. And for rendering options, you can also go to the basic settings and use all to lower versions. And for the rendering quality, you can go up to the 80%, 80%, and it will also help you to allow the max, allow your game rendering quality a little bit of good. And in max FPS, you can set it to either 0 or you can set it to 120. But since I have kept it to the 0 in my set launch option, so it is not increasing over here, it only shows 0. So you can increase there and you can increase here too. So guys, this was the tip number 3. And for tip number 4, you need to head back to your task manager and go to the detail options, and here look for the Dota 2. Guys, this option is available only when you open your Dota in the background, and this dota2.exe will be available there. And go to here and just right click on this and set its priority to high, and it will allow Dota to use the maximum CPU performance, and it will definitely help you to gain the FPS as well as the good game performance. And this was the tip number 4, guys. And for tip number 5, what I like you to suggest, and mostly to the players that plays the Dota 2 in their laptops, so go to your battery settings and look for Windows Mobility Center and go there and make it power to, okay, sorry for this, and go to Mobility Center and set its power to high. Because if you set your battery performance to high, it will allow your CPU to use most of your resources, and it will definitely use maximum CPU performance as well as GPU performance, and your gameplay will be better, as well as you will not have a FPS dropping issue. And guys, thank you for watching these videos, and I hope these tips will definitely work for you all, guys, and this will obviously help you to increase your FPS back. And guys, if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button below, and as well as comment about these videos too. And if you are new to this channel, then guys, please subscribe to this channel, and we will be bringing more stuff about Dota and other games too in the future. Thank you for watching.